Hi everybody, I hope you're having a good day. If you're new to my channel, hi, my name is Mel. Somebody had pointed out that I don't say my name in my videos. Never really occurred to me that I don't say it. This is a Shein haul. This is going to be mostly summer stuff. I have glasses and visors I want to show you guys. I have sneakers. I have three pairs. I keep looking over here because it's over here. I have three pairs of those TikTok scrunch butt. Yeah, English is hard. Scrunch butt leggings. I also have some sneakers. I have a bunch of belts I will show you because if you watched my previous videos, you would know that I bought a lot of dresses that and shirts and stuff that I got for the, well, mostly dresses. Yeah, I bought a lot of dresses that I sized up for the length. And because I've done that, it was too loose around the bust area. So I need some accessories to bring it in. I don't know how exciting that is to everybody. So I'm probably gonna leave that to the end and just show you guys. So if you get through this video and it's not something you wanna watch, then that's fine. A little disclaimer, with Shein, always know your measurements. Know your measurements exactly. Check chart sizes all the time. If you live in Canada, do not get express shipping. Because DHL will fucking, they will gouge you for the money. They won't only just pay you import, you won't even, you won't just get charged with import fees, but you'll also get charged with their personal fee they charge. Always choose standard shipping. Always check for coupons when you're going to check out. And I will put the pricings here, I guess, of these tops. Show you what I paid for them. Always have my measurements and the links to any of these items if they're still available. Shein has a high turnover rate, so sometimes they're not available. I didn't get as much as I thought because if you watched my previous Shein hauls, you know I shop Shein a lot. So there's not a lot I needed, but I did need shorts and I couldn't resist the TikTok legging trend thing, but I didn't feel comfortable buying stuff off of Amazon like that. Especially being plus size, so I got them off Shein. And to tell you the truth, I'm quite impressed. Do you hear my birds? How Canadian is this right now? Pride flag, Tim's cup. Yeah, it's very early. Very, very early. Anyway, let me show you some sunglasses I got. Let me put this down. Okay, this first thing I got is these face shields that came in two different colors. This one was a disqualified, just said it's pink. So it's actually, I'm gonna get up closer so you can see. Okay, it doesn't really, it fogs up a little bit, but not like it doesn't stay. This right here, this part here is actual sunglass, and this is this like, you know, it's tinted. And as you can see, it's not down here. So I don't know, I think this is a cool look. A good look. Cool. See how old I am? I think this is a good look for, 2021. This has come in the pink. It looks kind of red on this. I don't know why. I also got this color was called olive, but it's actually, it looks black to me. This one, it could go with anything. Look at this. I'm protected from the sun. You can still see my lips. I have a little protection around my face. You know. And even if I have to go to a store, I can wear my mask and this, and I will feel absolutely, you know, protected, safe. I also, my son got a couple glasses, and I might insert, I don't know if he's going to be too shy to share, but I will, if he's not. I'll insert it somewhere in the video. He picked up some glasses for himself, which were really cute. Some little pixels. Guys, remember videos back in the day? I'm not wearing a very good bra. You remember videos back in the day? Video games? And they were pixelated? Well, these glasses look like pixels. So fucking cute. Anyway, I got these because I'm a diva. And pricing will be here or whatever. Wherever I can fit them into. If it's available, I'll put an insert. Also down in the comment section. These are cute, right? And I also got, these are like futuristic shit that I don't know. I don't know why I got them. I was like, they look so cool on the website, and I got them on. I'm like, I don't know. Look, you can see my whole life and how messy my room is. Yeah, this says everything. It says everything all at one time and nothing at all. So that's the glasses I got. Like I said, if my son wants to show his glasses, I'll insert. What am I snorting? I'll insert a clip here. If he doesn't, he doesn't. But anyway, let's move on to some sneakers I got. First ones I got were these heels. And since I'm getting old and the old arthritis kicking in and shit, I'm trying to find stuff that goes up my leg. I can still walk in heels pretty fine. These are good, very comfortable. I take a 9, like I'm a true 9, and I had no idea about European sizing. And every time I looked online, it would say like a 40 or a 41 or a 38. I got a 41 of these, and they fit really good. Kind of a little disheveled now, but yeah, they even have a little rip, like these little ridges, which is good if you're walking on pavement around the city. I live in the city, if anybody don't know. And especially with downtown, it's going to be opening up soon. We're all going to want to party. And we're partying outdoors this year. So, yeah. Last year, I literally wore my shoes out. My good pair of high heels from going downtown and hitting the outdoors bars and the outdoors restaurants. It was beautiful. It was absolutely amazing. I love it. It wasn't normal because I'm still a little pissed off. I can't dance. But we all have to make sacrifices. Let's go on with some shoes because I literally shoes. Yeah, these ones, they're very pretty. I got these ones in a 43 because it said it runs small, so I got them in a 43 and I'm 9. So just anybody want to know, they're very nice. These are flat, like it looks like it has an arch in it, but it doesn't. They're really flat on the inside, so these would be more of like, if I'm just running to the store or something like that, or like, I have really high arches, so I have to walk with something with an arch, or my feet are going to be killing me. So these, like, I might put some insoles in them or something, but it's just too flat of an arch for me. That's the only complaint I have. These little things seem to be holding up pretty well. I've worn them a couple of times, just at a bus stop, once at a grocery store, I think. And this is just like a sock. Like a sock-like material. I haven't got them wet, so I don't know how they are, but like it's like a stretchy, like a sports sock right here, and I love this. I've never seen this concept in a shoe before, like this, a sneaker. And I usually don't buy sneakers. I'm very much a high heel kind of girl, but with the summer coming up and my knees and my body is getting there, and I don't like to admit it. But I need some sneakers to be walking around and some support on my feet. So I love these. These ones are totally cute too because they kind of remind me of a subtle hint of like Rainbow Pride. These do have, hold on, what size are these? 41. I got them at a 41 European. These ones do have a really comfortable arch in them, really good arch. Like I in the past have just opted for men's sneakers a lot of the time because they have the arch that I need, this up like this. This is exactly what it's like inside the shoe. This is what I need because I have really high arches. So, but I love these because like to have that sports sock thing, it wraps around your ankle, good support if you got like ankle issues. Like, okay, I gotta realize not everybody out here is 100 years old like I am. And I also like the rainbow colors. Because it's kind of like mysterious, maybe. Maybe a member of the Alphabet Mafia, maybe not. What did my daughter call it now? Yeah, an Alphabet Mafia. But anyway, yeah. So, very pridey, very. I'm hoping we have a pride parade this year. This would be nice to walk in. If not, these cute, right? And the last for the sneakers is these ones. These are, I don't know why, why are you showing red? They're not red, they're purple. Look red. I don't know. I might have to adjust the color in this in post-production. But these are purple. Come on, focus. Focus phone is purple. These are purple high arched. This is the actual arch of the shoe, so focus. Whoop. We got that sports sock look. This video is already rolling kind of long, so I'm just going to insert pictures at the end of this video of the belts I got. I won't be hauling them out. There's a lot, and I don't find it very interesting to show people. But there is some if you see a belt you like, and you'd be like, oh, I like that belt, so I'll go get it, but whatever. It's got the arch support. I love them. They're very good and comfortable. Okay, let's move on to the clothing, what everybody else wants to see, right? So the first thing I got was this top. I got it in a 3X. It's a little bit of a small make, so if you're a bigger bust than me, it might not fit. It does have adjustable straps on it. And leg is like, woo, fit and flare. So that's cute. So I don't know how much you're going to see, but I got the... Let me use my trusty chair. I got the leggings that everybody's talking about, girl, darling. It's giving what it's giving. Ooh. So I got them in black. This is a black standard pair. I'm just gonna turn around so you can see my butt. TMI, I am wearing a thong. So this will give you an idea if they're see-through or not. Okay, I haven't been able to see, but ooh. Okay, I'm 5'11". If anybody didn't know, and I have it almost underneath my boobs. Like, I have it pulled all the way up. I can't see. I'm going to do some acrobats now, but look, it goes right to my ankle. So it goes right down. So if you're shorter, you may want to size down. I don't know how that works, but yeah, tons of stretch. Like, these are 3. Yep, 3. And look, like, the only thing is like, as you can see, the more you stretch the material, it does become see-through a little bit. So I say go with your true size. You might, if you're shorter than me, which is everybody, but if you're shorter than me, you might be aware that you're going to have some extra leg there. So I got this in 2 other colors, and I'll show them to you in 1 second. So I also got these pink, these orange and black tie-dye ones. Come here, chair. So, yeah, like I said, I got them all the way up to my waist because it's the way I wear my pants. Like, I don't know. And see the back? Now, I did notice the lighter the color you go, the more see-through they can be. Like, these ones are baby blue and pink. The exact same ones I got on now. So, turn around. Does the butt look good? Oh, I love these pants. I love these pants because I got boom, boom, boom going on. But anyway, these are the pink and blue tie-dye. And I'm not putting them on because, like I said, TMI, got thong on. But if you had, like, regular pair of underwear, probably some boy shorts underneath this, then you wouldn't see it. But it does get a little bit see-through. Or if you're wearing a top that goes over your butt, you should be fine. For me, it's only see-through in the butt area because I guess that's my biggest asset. But yeah, I have a huge ass, so it just really stretches out on me. For somebody who might have a little less maximus in their gluteus maximus, I don't think it's a problem. I got my hand through it there. Now you can. Can you see my hand? I don't think so. Anyway, I'm going to keep this top on because this is the only top I bought. And I'm going to show you shorts. And hopefully I can fit them in the front. I bought 2 of these because I like them so much. But these are the scrunchy butt leggings in the scrunchy butt in short form. Very, I think it's polyester cotton blend on these. Yeah. Got them in 3X. Everyone size below. But anyway, you can see what it's got. What it is serving. Okay. And if you guys have been watching my channel long enough, you know that if it fits, I'm buying it in every color. In every color. But the only head in black, so. There you go. Those are those. And then I got, since we're on the black theme, we're just going to switch outdoors. So guys, if you have any comments or anything, just leave them below. I got these ones are squishy butt, but they're cotton, more sporty ones. Very breathable, but not see-through. Very comfortable, like pajama pants comfortable. So this would be really good for like a really, really hot day if you live somewhere where it's humid. Yeah. I could do a little squiggle to get in my shorts. And I also wear these very high-waisted, so here we go. A little white stripe down the side. I know this might be too, hold on, I don't want to see my butt, right? There you go. Too short or risque for some people, but it's perfect length on me. And keep in mind, I am like Jolly Green Giant tall, so. I switched to boy shorts, by the way, so I could show you. So I got two of these exact same ones, and then I got these ones are not as breathable, but they're still very light, scrunchy butt. These ones have a little tie down the side. I got exact same pair, but with just plain white on the side. So you can see that. Let me just show you what those are like. And just FYI guys, it's like, I won't be posting videos for a while because my children are off school soon. So I kind of got like a lot of stuff to do. I will be putting an empties video up after this, about 2 weeks after this. And I think I got some PR coming. I will definitely post it if I do have PR coming. I got like a weird email. We don't know. Nobody knows. So we'll see. Sizes and everything down below, guys. Okay, this doesn't really match, but we're gonna go. That's the back. I really hope you're seeing something. I'm not just flashing nobody. Like, you know what I mean? They're a good length. I mean, I got them right underneath here, but if I wanted to, I could definitely pull them to my actual waist and get them a little longer. But then the scrunchiness is down too low, so I like to hike them up. Don't mind this. I got boy shorts on. Yeah. So this are these. Cute, right? Breathable. Can't wait. Can't wait to wear them. So guys, I will, because this is long, it's getting hot. The sun is blaring on me and I'm going to blister any minute, but I will put, next this is going to be a little clip of all the belts I got. And then that's it. So I hope everybody enjoyed the video. Stay tuned for the clips of the belts. If you have any comment, questions, concerns, down below. All my social media is down below. Check it out. And yeah, that's all I got for you today. I hope you have a great one. See ya. Mwah.